Oh, I'm bringing back insomnia. Let's go, night four. All right. How is everybody doing? Because I'm doing quite well. Hold on. All right, I'm back. Sorry. I forgot to turn off my data. But now I can record without worrying about ads! Because nobody likes ads. Anyway, how are you guys doing? I also noticed that yesterday this game didn't drown out my voice too bad, so that's good. That's really good. That makes me really happy to know. I'm just gonna casually check that one every now and then. I can see that door. I can see that one. What? That was fast. Jeez, okay. I might actually get jump scared. It's still good to know that he doesn't just immediately appear. It does seem to take him a second or two to get to a different door, so he's not exactly fast. Okay. Yeah, I need to be faster. Okay. Man, he's not messing around this round. Like, I know I've said that a lot, but... Oof. He's not happy. Probably gonna go through this door this time. That one. I was right. Haha. I really like this game. It's honestly a lot of fun. Game's really not difficult, but it does kind of make you feel on edge, especially when it starts to disappear. Oh! That got me a little bit. The fact that he just peeks around the corner is creepy, man. Man, he does not like the middle door this night. There he is. Oh, wait. I also like the noise he makes when he's scared. Oh yeah, there's also a second game, so... I'm actually going to be playing that, because this game is actually really cool. I'll go ahead and grab some battery. yeah, I'm most likely going to be beating it this night, unless there's more nights, like a sixth night or something, which I doubt there is going to be, but you never know. You never know. Alright, there he is. We're going to check the batteries. Even though it's still never going to go. Especially since you have a drawer that just spits out batteries. I don't know why I do that, it's funny. There we go, that's night 4. Still haven't gotten jump scared. Oh. Surely you know how difficult it is to develop a game. You probably can. But I was wondering if you could help me by making a small donation. I'd rather not do it. I'm sorry, if you're watching this, I can't. I'm sorry. I gotta... Hold on. Again. Sorry. Alright, now let's jump into night 5. There we go. I gotta keep an eye on every door. Oh, I scared him off. Actually, why don't I just do that? Scared him off again, apparently. He's gonna be attacking a lot this time. Okay, there we go. There we go. Battery's full. He is addicted to that left door. Dude! Stop! You can't just go at the left door. I mean, actually could, but it's not gonna get you anywhere. I'll scare him off one more time and then I'll get batteries. Mm-hmm. Come out, little monster. If he appears there, I'll let him. I'll let him have it. Or will I? I don't know. Maybe not. Probably gonna attack one more time. It seems like he likes to attack every 30 seconds. I scared him off way too late. Oh well. God, my heart. Dude, holy crap, that jump scare was good. Okay, I don't want to get jump scared anymore. All right. Well, there you have it. That's the jump scare. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? No, I'm not going out like that. I'm sorry. I'm not. Okay. He definitely is opening doors fast. And then I'll get some batteries. Oh, I scared him. Drowns out some of the noises that you probably would hear, like that door squeaking. If you couldn't see it, it definitely make it worse. But I mean, like, the noises are actually really good. Now that I know how terrifying that jump scare is, I don't want it. Oh, I actually did hear the door squeaking that time. My best not to let him get a door open at least until 5. But if he manages, then oh. That's not good for my mental health. Having my battery low, even if it's just one bar, I'm one of those people. Okay, so that door does squeak, it's just really hard to hear. It's actually really good to know. Man, I might actually have to play this in my free time if I beat it, because this game is actually quite a lot of fun, I'm not even lying. And the rain is kind of relaxing. Rain usually makes you feel safe, but not in this situation, and don't. Although, his AI difficulty doesn't seem to be except by a little bit. But especially when you're looking away from doors, when they're opening, it feels like he opens them, like, really fast. I could be wrong, but that's just what it feels like to me. I'll scare him away one more time and I'll grab some batteries. Come on, 5. There we go. There we go. I definitely like that jump scare, that light. That was really good. Alright, he's gonna definitely attack one more time. And then I should be safe. I like popping the bulb. It's a very funny detail that you can do. Alright, oh, there is a night 6. Well, you know what, screw it. Let's get into it. I don't care if this video is long. If there's a night 7, I'll definitely end it off. Alright, how hard is it gonna be? Definitely attacking a little bit faster. seems like maybe like two, sometimes three every hour. Or how many times you can. Battery percentage can save your life. Alright, so he attacked twice that time. Alright, that's three. Now it's gonna be 2 a.m. if I had to take a guess. Yep. Alright, so he attacks two times every hour. It appears. That's scary. There we go. You thought you could get me, little penguin? Alright, it's 3 a.m. Almost. Sometimes it squeaks. Sometimes it squeaks. Other times it doesn't. Oh wait, I'm full of battery. Oh my gosh, why did I do that? Oh no. Oh well. Oh, crap. Alright, well, closet's open. I'm not going through that again. That's for sure. Oh, he was trying to attack. Okay, come on, 5 a.m. now. Please? There we go. Go ahead and grab a battery. I mainly gotta watch this area. He was going through the left door. Now he's gonna attack one more time and then I'll be safe. Oh crap. Okay, scared him off, and I think I win. There we go. Oh, okay. There's a knight 7. Well, alright. Insomnia, you know? I wonder how long this is gonna be. But I think I'm gonna end off this episode here. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.